My full name is Tanya Weik. In the State Department, my job is a public diplomacy officer. Currently, I serve in Washington, D.C., and I am the public diplomacy desk officer that covers the South Central Europe region. The European and Eurasian Bureau does quite a lot. Of course, covers all the issues pertaining to Europe and all the countries in Europe, and as well as organizations, international organizations. Desk officer is a funny term, and we use it a lot at the State Department. And a desk officer is someone that is assigned a specific responsibility, either a country responsibility or a subject responsibility. In most cases, when people talk about a desk officer, they're referring to someone who covers a particular country and all issues for that country. For me, as a public diplomacy desk officer for a particular region, that means I cover public diplomacy issues for the entire region, for the 7 countries that I cover. The best thing about my job is engaging with people overseas and getting to know people in other countries and getting to know other cultures. I think you'll find if you talk to most people in the Foreign Service that they feel very strongly about travel in the sense of getting to know a culture and getting to know other countries better. That this is a big world, there's a lot of differences, but there's also a lot of things that we have in common. And you only find that by going someplace and living someplace, getting to know the people, participating as part of society there. And that's what I enjoy the most. I feel very strongly about understanding other cultures better and helping other cultures and other people understand Americans better. Before I joined the State Department, I used to teach English overseas, and one of the things that struck me the most was misconceptions about Americans, about America, and about our policies. And while we can sort of engage at a government-to-government level and try to explain, you know, where we're coming from and try to understand them better, the best way to understand one another is through personal contact. Diplomacy to me it's about engagement. It's about conveying a point of view, but at the same time listening to an alternate point of view. Of course, we have our policy, we have our interests, and we fully recognize that the person that we're talking to also has their opinion and their interests. And it's about finding a way forward together. It's very easy in a country as large as the United States to become solely focused on domestic and local issues, and obviously those are of primary importance to everyone. But what happens, I think we've been seeing a lot more, of course, in recent decades, that things happen around the world and outside the United States affect us. And it's important to pay attention to those things and to be a part of the process.